Hi everyone, welcome back. It's Terryn from Just a Simple Home. I promised on my Instagram a few days ago that I would show you all the new diaper bag that I got and what I keep inside of it. So since I'm on my way out with the kids for the afternoon, I thought this would be a perfect opportunity to just do a quick video for you. Before I show you the diaper bag and what I have in it, I need to let you know that I do have six kids. But I actually don't have any in diapers right now. My youngest just turned two yesterday, and she's been trained for at least 4 months now. So I don't have any diapers. But I am pregnant. I'm going to have a newborn. I still do have a toddler. I have a preschooler. We're out and about all the time. So I'm still in that diaper bag mode completely. So that's about it. That's about all I wanted to tell you. So I'm going to turn the camera around and show you the diaper bag. Okay. So this is my new diaper bag, and I am beyond thrilled with this bag. Like I said, I have six kids, so I've had a lot of diaper bags over the years, and this is easily my favorite diaper bag. I was really looking for a diaper bag that isn't your traditional looking diaper bag. I wanted something very classic, very clean looking, and this is perfect. You'll notice, I don't know if you can actually see it, but it's a Mama Martina bag. And Martina sent this bag to me so that I could review for you guys and try it out and let you all know how I'm liking it. So I'm loving it. I've had it for a little while now. You'll notice it is big. It's heavy right now because, like I said, we're on our way out. But it's really big. This body of it is made from canvas. This one is the navy and white stripe. And I love that it is leather. This is easily wipeable. This is all vegan leather here. I love the clasps. I didn't take them off because I haven't used them yet, but you'll notice these are stroller straps. Ideally, I would put the other one on the other side, but I haven't done it yet. And then here, I also have not used this, but this is a shoulder strap. I don't use this yet, but I do use these, obviously. I prefer just kind of hanging my bag over my shoulders. These do not fall off. I love these. They're nice and sturdy. So, before I open it up, this pocket right here, I normally keep my cell phone in. It's a nice, deep pocket. It goes all the way down. And then, let's see, if I turn it, yeah, you'll see this, the zipper goes all the way through. It's a nice long zipper. So this is the inside of my diaper bag. I am leaving. So this is what I have packed for the afternoon. Let's see. Wipes. I don't have one in diapers, but I am a mom and we use these for everything under the sun. Everything. Home, car, you name it. So that's a must. See, I always have my planner with me. This is, you've seen me talk about this on this channel and on Instagram. This is my DaySpring planner. And I always have this with me. So another thing I always have is some sort of notebook. So I just have a little journal here. And I always have a read aloud book for the kids. If we're stopped in the car somewhere, we have a few minutes. We're just always reading. So we're reading the Burgess Animal book now. My wallet, because it's summertime, I do have sunscreen. And again, because it's summertime, we have bubbles. Again, just if we're stopped or if we go to the playground or something, bubbles are always fun. Sippy cup in these nice big pockets here. This is my favorite gum, Spry gum. I get it off of Amazon. I have dental issues, so this is the only gum I actually have. It has xylitol in it. I can link it below. Another pocket has my sunglasses and my keys. Next pocket, I have a nail file and just a little mirror pocket thing for my lip glosses. Then I have some little bags in here. This one has just personal supplies here. I have elastics, little wipes, little hair clips for the girls, nail clippers, let's see, chapstick, hand cream. Unfortunately, I have tweezers in here too because we are in New England and Lyme disease is a huge problem. So that's a must, unfortunately. This bag, I just have my makeup. I don't know if you want to see my makeup, but you know, it's makeup. Why not? This little bag here just has my essential oils. I just have blends that I made up in here, all the must-haves when we're out and about. Some are for summer, some are for just all year round. I think this is the last one, just a clear bag. I keep pens in here. That's about it. Some Bible markers in here. Sometimes I have washi tape or planner supplies. It depends on where I'm going, but I don't need them today. And then, of course, since it is a diaper bag, it does come with a changing mat with the stripes on the other side. Nice big changing mat. So that's it. That's all I have in my diaper bag. For today, anyway. Sometimes it changes, obviously, but I will link Mama Martina's website and her Instagram down below, so be sure to check her out and give her some love. And let me know in the comments below if you want to see any other particular videos that I mentioned. I'll be happy to do them. See you next time.